My dear friends, today I would like about our topic, democracy. What is your opinion about democracy? The English word democracy is derived from the Greek word, democratia. It just means two Greek words, demos and kratos. Demos means people, kratos means power. So democracy is power of people. The former American president, Abraham Lincoln, said that democracy is the government of the people, by the people, and for the people. So let us move on. There is a two types of democracy, which is direct democracy and indirect democracy. Direct democracy means it is a directly take involvement decision. Indirect democracy means elected by the people to take an important decision. What are the factors sustaining democracy? There is so many factors sustaining democracy. The first one is rule of law. The rule of law is the important sustaining democracy. All are equal before the law. Everyone is obligated to obey the law. The second one is rights. Rights are important factors for sustaining democracy. Rights are granted to citizens for the progress and individual of the country. The another factor is that socio-economic justice. The next one is mass media. So mass media is important factors for sustaining democracy. Dear students, to take your notebooks to prepare a short note on features of democracy. Thank you.